everyone, Pesky here. Just got done editing this video of Prod, thought I'd throw this in there. A lot of you guys don't know, I've known like Prod, JJ, John A, Missing Thought, all of them for probably over about 3 years, and it wasn't really until about 2 years, 2.5 years ago that Mitch, Missing Thought, and Prod really got me into PvP, so I thought it'd be kind of cool to do a little throwback video and call it from then until now, so I hope you guys enjoy. See ya. Wish you could make it right, so I can stop seeing your face in the mirror. I see your ghost at night every time.
Guys, be quiet. We're kiting. Oh, I'm okay. Getting 1 point. He's getting. He's 1.70 me. I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. Don't die, Fubs.
No, just no. Kite. I'm good. I'm kiting.
Kite I'm good. I'm fucking him up. I'm fucking him up.
We're standing on ground right here.
Pesky, toss me a couple pots. Pesky, top me a couple pots.
We're standing on ground right here.
Okay. We're good. I'm good.
I'm purling towards spawn.
I got stuck behind a tree. Pearl.
Holy, put on like a diamond
sword. Come.
If we're gonna fight them,
get ready, guys.
Yep, they should be right behind Fubs.
They're right behind us. They're right behind us.
Let's go, boys! Go, boys!
Are you guys pointing up?
No. They're not even here.
Oh, no, where are you guys?
There's probably someone inside spawn.
Yeah, so good. Look, they're all running.
Wait, what's
this? Guys, guys, they never left Citadel, you dumbasses.
Oh my.
I would totally because just made that cat, but...
There's no way I could turn you down when I know that there's a chance to show you. There's no one that I'm shy around, but if only I could let this out, I could let this out. There's no way I could turn you down when I know that there's a chance to show you. There's no one that I'm shy around, but if only I could let this out, I could let this out. Let this out, I could let this out.